Just what I need.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks. Right.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side.
Maybe we should swim across.
The current's too strong. We'll never make it.
Good thinking.
Well, that'll get us halfway there.
Maybe we ought to climb up a little higher.
Come on, boost you up.
Think that'll do it?
Let's go.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on.
Thank you. clear.
Is it always like this with him?
Pretty much.
See anything up there?
Come on, this way.
Those are resistance fighters. Just come on. We have to hurry.
All right. We should be safe in here.
Oh, cool. About that, huh?
You brought us right to the doorstep.
So I'm guessing it's not a coincidence that we ended up here?
No, not exactly.
God, you're an ass. Okay, just what is it you're after, anyway?
See that symbol up there? It's called the Chintamani Stone.
Nate?
It's a massive raw sapphire. It's worth millions.
So let me get this straight. You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
Yeah, thanks for the input, Jeff.
And it's supposedly in this temple.
No. The stone itself isn't here.
Hey, look at that.
No?
No, it's in Shambhala.
Shambhala?
Nate?
Yeah, you know, Shangri-La.
Can I have a word with you, darling? On second thought, perhaps we should continue this conversation inside.
Good idea. Come on. All right, we should be safe in here for now.
This just doesn't add up, Nate. Lazarevich can't be after the money. He doesn't need it. You're missing something.
Come on. We haven't got all day. You two stay here.
Promise me you'll stay put. We'll be right back.
Famous last words.
Oh, well, that's more like it.
You don't think they're a couple, do you? They're not a couple. is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before. It's something to do with the arms. I gotta get up there. But how? Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
God, you're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Whoa!
You all right?
I'm okay. Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but... say ah. There. Did that do anything?
The water's going down. And... I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Money Stone?
You got me.
Hmm.
Oh, it's opening up down here.
Okay. Before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Oh, I'm hungry. Familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perba dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. Just have to bounce the light around the room. Huh. This isn't accomplishing much. Huh. Well, this isn't doing much. Huh. Nothing happening here. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there. Hey, whatever you do, don't fall. Seemed like such a good idea down there. Ugh.
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work.
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
That blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. All right. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Down. Got it.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so.
amazing.
Chloe, I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance. I don't think so.
He's here.
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
There he is.
Look out!
Thank you.
I do this?
Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay.
Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, hop in.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine. Aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
Come on, Nate! I'll cover you!
Hey, in here.
We gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Elena, barricade the door.
Got it.
Come on!
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa! That, you bastard!
I think we're clear.
Oh, look out!
I got you!
That was close.
You're gonna be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. No, stay with me. Holy shit!
Come on, this way! Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena!
Oh. I'm okay.
Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh.
Oh, shit! It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
I can't.
Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
Hey, right in here!
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Here.
Chloe?
Up this way.
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop that!
He's over here!
No, no!
You son of a bitch! You won't get far!
You alright?
Yeah.
Keep going, keep going!
They're awfully close, Nate!
Never better. You?
Nothing I won't hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.